Gotcha! You're done!
Airlock 3 reached. Please open airlock.
Will work. rejoice in your temporary death. A victory achieved without suffering is no victory at all.
I'm always happy to take your money.
Thank you. Thank you. Found the safe? Oh, thank God! Open it and return its contents quickly! Our earliest group. Thank you.
ain't a real doctor.
Stationed anywhere this nice in the Lance.
It's dangerous to go alone, jerkwad! Anybody else? You found that. What a sucker. Maybe that helps you. Come back now. I get a little lonely.
Thanks, Sugar. I've been meaning to upload these to the Echo Net.
Do my whole man is the real monster speech for you? Comes to mind.
Explosives alone won't do it. We'll need each clan's family emblem.
Check my junk yard. I'm pretty sure I got some old emblems lying around somewhere. Hodunks chose that as their emblem because they love skinny chicks. And they love skinny chicks because they's pussies. Zaffords chose a clover as their emblem for good luck, which be pretty damn ironic once we're done with them. Now that you got all the stuff, head out to the Hodunk Speedway. Man, those Hodunks are gonna be so pissed. They'll regret not killing me when I was a baby even more. Huh? That there is the third largest tire on Pandora. The Hodunks pride and joy. They'll be awful disappointed to see it blowed the heck up.
Papa Jimbo sees that disgusting Zaffird emblem, and he accepts your challenge, Mick Zaffird. The seas will run green with Zaffird blood!
Whew, haven't heard Jimbo that angry since the time he heard my family was leaving his dumbass clan. Mama didn't want to raise Scooter and me alongside a bunch of morons who'd sooner eat a baby than help raise one. Jimbo told Moxie to kill some dude or they was gonna turn me into the clan wife. She wasn't having none of that. So, yeah. Good memory. Why don't you go to the Holy Spirit's bar out near Overlook and blow their crap up too?
Just ordered some serious merchandise from an arms dealer. Man's gotta protect his business after all. I'm gonna need you to pick up the shipments quick as you can.
An old boyfriend of mine, name of Taggart, was hired to wipe out the stalker population a while back. He also, adorably, tried to write a book about his adventures in the Highlands. You find the chapters of his book, and I'll plagiarize the living daylights out of them for mine. Win, 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 as they say. Nobody says that. I say it.
The Hyperion Grinder Lottery is almost upon us. Mandatory tickets will be sent to each household next month.
You're near the Holy Spirits. That's the Zaffert family base of operations. There's one real easy way to piss off a Zaffert. Destroy their liquor. Just put those charges on the distillery and start running. Play both sides against the middle and see who comes out on top. Should be fun.
What's going on out there? Piss on me eyes! Is that the hoedunk emblem I see? Them bastards broke the truce! You rednecks will regret messing with Mick Zaffert!
He sounds pissed! I bet he's already got a plan to strike back against the hoedunks, and he'll need the help of somebody like you!
I'm calling all gun hands to help me stamp out the hoedunks! I pay in blood, booze, and bullets! Come to the Holy Spirits bar!
Ah, a new recruit! Welcome to the Zaffert family. You didn't see the bastard who destroyed my distillery, did ya? Let me get you a drink. Damn it! It's dry! Those hoedunks destroyed my distillery! That's it! The truth is off! You, Vault Hunter, let's talk! You gonna help me get them hoedunk bastards? Good. If there's anything they love more than getting to second base with their sisters, it's cars. I want you to get out there and ruin their race. Come into me basement. You picked the right family in this war, boyo. Ages back, one of the hoedunks drowned a few Zaffert boys in the creek bed. After an ex... killed me boy Lucky a few years back. We made a truce.
But after what happened to our distillery, it sounds like the war's back on.